Your Grace, we can't hold them off. We must disengage.
Let them all die!
Stand your ground! I want the captain alive!
What's your name, princess? I'll get a fat ransom for your bones.
Thank you. Where's Prince Neru?
On the Isle of Teomura. You'll find his lair near Waterfall.
Sangaril here is a Minari assassin. If you lie to me, you'll wish you were dead.
I speak the truth as I know it. Now what does the Queen of Halasar want with Neru?
He has something that belongs to me. Of Teomura once ruled these waters, and to the dragons of the island they sacrificed their daughters. Prince Neru now lived in the Wormlord's palace, but I did not fear his pirates. I had come for the Book of the Prophets, stolen by a traitor from my sanctum. As we rode to the shores of the island, I swore to reclaim what was rightfully mine. The rain stopped.
We'll find Nehru's lair near a waterfall, or so the pirates said.
We're fools to heed his counsel, but let's look around.
Your Grace, are you hurt? What just happened here?
I don't know, but this has something to do with the prophecy.
What is this place?
Thank you. Over here! Over here!
I can hear the waterfall.
We're getting closer to Nehru's lair.
Thank you.
Your followers are displeased, my lord.
Why? Because I won't let them murder children and ravage the fisherman's daughter.
You are too merciful. They do not fear you.
I will not be Prince Nehru forever.
Your patrons may be happy, but Munari's city is far away. There are many of us, and only one of you.
I've learned the odds are always in my favor.
Thank you.
I can't go on. What's wrong? The Unseen. Their presence is strong here.
The Unseen live below Minari City, if they exist at all.
We must leave this island, Your Grace.
I'm not leaving without my book.
Then I follow you to my death.
So this is Nehru's ship. How does he intend to sail it?
Queen of Halasar, what brings you to Teomura?
The Book of the Prophets.
I'm willing to make an offer.
I don't negotiate with thieves.
I never stole from you. I merely took from one who did. Now Halasar is under attack, and you need my help.
So you propose an alliance? Don't be absurd.
A Medivin named Krobilus leads the invasion. He's the Hierophant of Urath.
We have no quarrel with Mediva or its gods.
Have you ever heard of the Orenigoth?
I haven't come here to argue theology.
You're a long way from Halasar. The war may be over before you sail home.
What do you propose?
A simple trade. I'll give you the book and bring you to Halasar. In return, you give me Krobilus.
Does your ship fly?
Yes, you'll be in the palace by dawn. But first we need to open the bay gates. You'll find a gem in my guest quarters. Place it on the balcony that overlooks the ship bay. I have preparations to make on board.
Don't let him get away!
Dama Savora, serving with faith and valor, I see.
Have you no more retainers to run errands for you?
You stole the Book of the Prophets. I take such things personally.
Don't be so naive. I wasn't acting on my own volition. Many oppose you and your outrageous claim to Halazar's throne.
You shall stand before that throne and answer for your crime.
And may Halazar abandon you as I have done.
I will send for you. If you're not here, our soldiers will have orders to kill.
I will send for you. If you're not here, our soldiers will...
You now!
My airship, you'll be in the palace by dawn.
I'll order my ship to sail for Halasar.
Neru's boat skimmed across the sea, an osprey gliding over waves. As I marveled at the magic that held our boat aloft, Sangori whispered a dire warning. Only the unseen, the mysterious gods of the Minari, could have contrived such a vessel. We spied the shores of Halasar by the light of the rising sun and parted ways at the palace. For Neru's help I owed him a prisoner, though I'd have to catch him first.
Your Grace, the Priestess of the Chamber awaits your desire.
Any word from General Kosi?
Our armies will engage the enemy at the Sepulchre. The General awaits your arrival.
Then I must find Torgus. Where is he?
In the sparring room, Your Grace. Sir Dharma Kier also desires a word with you. You'll find her in the sanctum.
Thank you, Dharma Bashra.
With faith and valor, Your Grace.